joining you tonight from the iCardo Center on the campus of Cal State Bakersfield in Bakersfield, California. Both teams have taken the floor. You heard the whistle. We are ready to go away in Bakersfield, the opening tip. Jackrabbits will play it in underneath their own basket on the right-hand side of the hoop. It'll be Arians looking for Dentlinger on the lob and a dunk. Here comes Baylor Shireman down the left side. Lobs it up to Doug Wilson. Up and in on the lay-in as the Jackrabbits had a two-on-one break. Outlets to Stiff, left side, the left-hander Moore fires and hits a three-point shot. 14-8. 27% shooting from the floor here for the Jackrabbits. 3 of 11, and that shot is good from David Wingett. 19-02 mark of the first half. Owen King splits the defenders, kicks it out. Wingett hit a three last time and's got another one. High ball screen from Dentlinger. Couldn't split the defense. There's a steal and a breakaway and a dunk by Czar Perry. As the defensive assignment, top of the key, right-hand side, Tajay Moore, a high arching shot. Point lead for the Roadrunners at 34-29. Friedel fakes the three, then takes a dribble, steps back and hits the bottom of the net. Wilson, hard drive into the lane, goes up off glass and count it. On the floor for the Roadrunners. Key pulls up, he hits another shot, back-to-back buckets for Brandon Key. Friedel clears, up ahead to Doug Wilson, hard to the glass, comes up and under and scores. Shireman wheels into the lane, cut off there, gives it up to Arians. Alex Arians with the floater in the lane, and the sophomore faces up on Dentlinger. Puts his shoulder down, drives underneath, ball fakes, nobody goes for it, he comes back underneath with the reverse. Is Buckingham, but he tosses it right to Doug Wilson. Wilson goes the other end, coast to coast, reverse layup on the right-hand side. Working on Perry, drives hard, left-hand side, all the way to the board, gets the bucket and the foul. Avoids getting trapped in the corners. He quickly gets it back to Alex Arians. Arians gives it up to Douglas Wilson. Wilson, the ball slapped away. Tajay Moore with a breakaway, and the lefty gets a throwdown. Bringing it to the left-hand side. Tajay Moore pulls up. The lefty hits a shot and hits the deck. Key to Wilson, left side. Shireman's going to launch the three. Off the iron, and it bounces in to tie the ball game. This night is done, fouling out. Key behind the back pass. Doug Wilson, free throw line, looks left corner. Nothing there, gives it up to Shireman. He hit a three from there earlier and drills another one. Tajay Moore drives baseline. Shireman cuts him off, and a nice soft touch by Tajay Moore finds the bottom of the net, and we're tied up once again at 75. Has the ball knocked away, slapped away. On the floor is Doug Wilson. He gets it up to Shireman from the corner. Shireman hits another three for the Jackrabbits. Key kicks it back out. Shireman alone sets for the three and finds the bottom of the net again. Jackrabbits take a one-point lead. Gets it to Arians, swings it left side. Noah Friedel, he nails a three-point shot. And the Jacks have a four-point lead. Arians in the lane. He's working one-on-one, goes up. The right-hand shot from Arians is good. He's a lefty. Moore out top, gives it up. Buckingham along, three on the way, and he hits it. Will they play for the last shot to try to tie? Will they go for a three to win? Moore down the lane, scores it with 10.8 left on the clock. We're all tied up. Will we go to a triple overtime, or can the Jacks pull it off? Key loses it. Wingett on the baseline, goes up underneath. He gets the layup to go. And the foul is Wingett. The Jackrabbits go to 3-0 on the season. Your final score, SDSU 93, Cal State Bakersfield 91.